Friday before the break against the Panthers with an injury. Mayfield right to the net, and that one got on Jari in a hurry. 16 seconds in, two shots from Mayfield already. This one played off the glass, and the Islanders coming right at the Pittsburgh Penguins. Noah Dobson across for Romanov. He'll dump this one in. Tristan Jari stops it there. Leaves it for Brian Dumoulin. Brock Nelson was waiting for that, but the puck got through him. The pass overskated by Evgeny Malkin. Islanders keep it in. Nelson, Lee, shoots, scores! Anders Lee off the turnover. The setup from Brock Nelson just over a minute in. And the Islanders strike first.
Won the opening faceoff and continue to pressure the Penguins. And then it's a turnover. The Penguins throw it back into their own end. They can't handle the puck. Dumoulin's not able to take care of it. And Tristan Jari gets out of his net, tries to establish pretty good position. But a great shot by Anders Lee off the post.
Comes in to join the fray. And no Wahlstrom here for this shift for the Islanders. Barzell down low. Bailey's backhand stop. Cizinkas got a follow-up try. It's in. What's the call? No signal for a goal on the ice. The puck apparently crossed the goal line down there. The crowd reacting to the video board showing the puck going in the net.
Yeah, a perfect view. And of course, as you mentioned, Brendan, it'll depend on the whistle. The referees will check on it. So you can get, if you can get a referee on this, we're going to see this puck go in the end under the lane. It's in now. When did the whistle blow?
No.
I'm not sure. So
this coach's challenge brought to you by your local Honda dealers. So we've reviewed the goal. How about the entry?
See where the puck is.
The previous play was offside. There is no goal. Please reset the clock to 15:44.
Matt Barzell both skates pretty clearly over the blue line well before the puck even touches the blue line.
Oh, yeah.
It's got to go all the way across. Barzell doesn't have control, so that's clearly an offside play. Well, the Islanders do not score, but certainly appear to have generated some momentum from that power play. Now they've got a two-on-one. Cizinkas and Fasching. Cizinkas to the net. Here he is! Save made! It was in the crease and pushed away from the goal. Juggled by the skates of Martin.
Short side, went too high, and then Bailey.
Instead of calling up a winger, which is also hard to do during the Christmas break, the Islanders keep Ratu in the lineup with Cizinkas coming back in. So really tonight the Islanders addressing five centermen. And then Oliver Wahlstrom got hit on his first shift. That one bounced in. Oh, P.L. Joseph with a shot.
McGinn.
Brock McGinn may have gotten a piece of it, but that took a funny hop and went straight past the glove of Sorokin to tie the score.
McGinn was there, Brendan. Just good positioning by the Islanders, but Carter wins the one-on-one battle along in the corner, and you watch it get back to the point. Watch McGinn, he's in front. Yeah, I think he gets that deflection, seemed to be right at him, and no chance for Sorokin. Just, again, the harmless wrist shot.
You know what? It got tipped out high, and it looked like it just dove down to the ice. Mayfield from the wall, that puck off the skate, and now McGinn trying to hustle ahead. McGinn trying to beat Aho out the bar! Well, that was the rest of the Islanders' run with Mayfield taking a couple of chances offensively. There was nobody back.
But this one here is by McGinn as he shows some pretty good speed, handles the puck, outskates Aho, and then goes right off the crossbar.
Casey Cizinkas out on the right wing for the opening faceoff of the second period. Cizinkas played 7 minutes and 1 second during that first period, led all Islander forwards. Actually broke the stick of Cizinkas, who goes to the bench for a new one. And then he gets off the ice, and Anthony Beauvillier pops out. Here's Pacho! He hit the crossbar, and it's out of play.
Side, good start again for the Islanders, but look at the work by Parise. He protects the puck, keeps his feet moving, and then has the ability to be able to spot his centerman and Pacho, who lets a great one-shot, one-timer go, and went right off the crossbar, I believe, Brendan.
And he got loose, didn't need a whole lot of time. Almost found the back of the net, a little more. That Parise-Pacho connection.
Well, when you have three guys that play a very similar style, it's easy to play with them because you know where they're going to be and you know you don't have to worry about doing someone else's job.
There's a chance, they score! Hudson Fasching let it fly and the Islanders take the lead.
Well, good play in the corner. I believe it was Josh Bailey who got it out to Fasching who let it go right away and who possesses a good shot. Islanders win the face-off. Barzal goes to the corner, and Bailey has to struggle, finds the puck, and there's the one-time shot up and over.
It's a great tip by Matt Barzal. Watch the tip of his blade.
Does Barzal get this one? Yeah, he does. He just gets it up over the glass, over the add-on.
Oh, here's Lee on the steal. Anders Lee drags, dishes, Beauvillier! Save! Lee on the rebound, and it's right into Tristan Jarry.
Man alive. I mean, this is the most opportunities the Islanders have to score by Anders Lee. He's coming up. There's the forecheck hard by Beau, and the interception by Anders Lee, and he gets his feet moving. Look at this play. Just a great pass on the backhand, and Anthony just doesn't take. He tries to go five holes, what he does, and he doesn't get it all the way across. Fake. And tries to go five hole, and Jarry makes that save.
Barzal on the backhand. Got the pass right on the blade of Romanov. Romanov comes below the goal line, continues on. Feeds with Thompson, who steps wide open net for John Bailey. Oh, what a play by Noah Thompson. Bailey had the whole net after Noah Thompson's sensational look.
On the point, right to Romanov, and Romanov takes it. Gets his feet moving, keeps going, and then looks, okay, oh, I got Dauber over there. I don't know how Dauber saw Bailey. What a play that is. I mean, he's made a number of those type of plays along with Scott Mayfield, but you talk about peripheral vision, and Josh Bailey, who's had his best game in a long time.
Left side, Bluger. Bluger's shot kicked out by Sorokin. Rebound, McGinn. Shut down by Thompson as he tried to toss it in front. All that hard work for nothing for that set of push.
Why did you win the faceoff? He just gave it back to him.
Here's Pageau for Parisi with a shot. Save Jarry. Rebound swatted away from the slot, but right to Noah Thompson. It's on the wrong side of his body, but the whole net was open for Barzal.
Yeah, the puck's on the stick. And
here's Fasching. Nice move. Bailey trying to get out in front. He scores! It came to Barzal. He wastes no time. Second goal of the period for Matt Barzal.
That was up in the toy department, and just another strong shift. I mean, the Islanders, as you said, have just completely dominated this period. Barzal came right in, fashion, trying to get it right across. I'm not sure that was a good play, as he was covered by Pettersson, but then the Islanders went right to work, and good hard work along the boards. And they've been good along the boards, winning all the one-on-one battles. Fasching tries to get it out. A little bit of a lucky break there, but no luck involved in Barzal's ability to score goals as the puck's taken away by Rust. But look at the short side. Jeff Weintraub was celebrating his 47th anniversary. Good for him. And his wife, Ingrid, is celebrating her birthday. We won't talk about how old she is.
Able to carry it over the line, leave it for Brian Rust. Rust, the drop pass, right to Anthony Beauvillier. Nelson and Lee are hustling to join him. Beauvillier stops up inside the zone. Nelson weaves his way into the slot. His shot contested and blocked. Then Pollock let it go. Rebound, Nelson, save. Rebound again, and they score! Anders Lee has another one, his second tonight.
Over to Brock Nelson. Watch Anthony right here. He just turns the jets on. Now he slows down, waits for the opportunity. Nelson to the middle. There's a shot. Anders Lee stops in front of the net. Ryan Pollock gets the net. Lee says, I got a shot on the rebound. So Nelson, then Lee, plays it off the skate. And the Islanders, I just talked about getting one more goal. There's no really any set line.
Here's Cizikas and Pageau. Cizikas to the backhand, lost it. Pageau denied by Jarry. What a great save that was for Jarry. And things getting rough here at the end of the third as Ryan Pollock down for Bailey. One more try wouldn't go. And the final score is 5-1 in the Islanders' favor. As the Islanders have won back-to-back games.